different people have different color of the eye. The color of the eye is due to color of the iris. Iris is the only colored part of the eye. It is iris that gives color to the eye. People have black, brown, blue colored eye. It is iris that gives color to the eye. With this, we'll start arithmetic progression, exercise 1.3, ninth problem. It is given, A is equals to 3, equals to 8, S is equals to 192, and we need to find D value. Now you can see that N is equals to 8. That means, in this particular AP, how many terms are there? 8 terms are there. This 8 terms shows sum of 8 term is equals to 192. Sum of 8 terms, since n value is 8, here 192 is nothing but sum of 8 terms. Therefore, S is equals to 192 is written as S8 is equals to 192. Why S8 is equals to 192? Because n is equals to 8. N is equals to 8 means sum of 8 terms is 192. Now, we have got A is equals to 3, N is equals to 8, and S8 is equals to 192, and we need to find D with the clue given. What is the clue? S8 is equals to 192. Now, we will apply the formula. Sn is equals to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into D. We have one more formula. Sn is equals to n by 2 a plus an. But here an is not there. And in that particular formula, D not at all there. So it is not possible to find D using that formula. Which formula? Sn is equals to n by 2 into a plus an. You observe this formula. Both are the formulae we can use to find some of the parameters here. Here it is asked to find D. Okay. So in this formula, if you can observe, there is no D at all. Therefore, we are not using this, and we are using this Sn is equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into D formula. Now, substitute everything. Sn is there. What is n value? 8 is equals to n is 8 by 2 into 2. 2 into a it is. 2a is 2 into a. Therefore, 2 into a is 3. Substitute here. Never write directly 2 and 3, because 2 and 3 is 23. Here it is not also 23. Here it is 2 into a. 2 into a, therefore it is 2 into 3. How many times a is there? 2 times a is there. Therefore, 2 times 3. Okay? It's very important to maintain bracket. Plus n. N is 8 minus 1 into d. 8 minus 1 into d. Now, what is S8? S8 is 192. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 2, 3 times 6 plus 8 minus 1 is 7 into d. 192 is equals to 4 into, as you can see, the into is there, into 6 plus 7. Okay. This 4 we have to remove by dividing both LHS and RHS by 4 itself. We don't want 4 here. So we are transferring this 4. How are we transferring? By dividing both sides by 4, that becomes 192 by 4 is equals to 4 by 4 into 6 plus 70. Observe properly. You have divided the equation both sides LHS and RHS by 4. When you divide both sides LHS and RHS by 4, you are not going to alter any value at all. According to our convenience, we are transferring the things. We don't want 4 this side. Wherever the value you have to find, at that particular place, nothing should be there except that particular value. Here, D only should be there in one side. Rest all should be transferred one by one to our other side. Now, first, I have transferred 4. How? By dividing both sides. 4 and 4 gets cancelled. Okay? 192 by 4 is equals to 6 plus 7D now. Now, you can see that 4 was there other side. While transferring, 4 came to denominator. When you are transferring with the multiplicative 4 from one side to other side, if it is in the numerator, it comes to denominator. Okay? The meaning is, we have divided 4 both the sides. Therefore, it has come from numerator to denominator. Where this 4 has gone, 4 and 4 got cancelled. Did you understand? Now you can see that 192 by 4 is equals to 6 plus 70. Now we'll see that whether 192 is divisible by 4 by using very simple division method. Multiple of 4, you know that 4 ones are 4, 2s are 8, 4, 3s are 12, 4, 4s are 16, 4, 5s are 20. But 19 doesn't come anywhere. 4 4s are 16 comes, 4 5s are 20 comes. Therefore, 4 5s are 20 is bigger than this 19. I'm using 4 4s are 16. 4 4 times 16. 1 minus 1 is 0. 9 minus 6 is 3. Now you can see that 3 is not divisible by 4. So you just take this 2 down. 4 8 times 32. Thus, 4 48 times 192, or when you divide 192 by 4, you will get the quotient 48. So 48 is equals to 6 plus 70. 48 is equals to 6 plus 70. Now what you need to find, you have to find D. So rest everything will transfer other side, 1 by 1, 1 by 1. Now 6 you don't want, 6 transfer other side. How you transfer the side? By adding minus 6 both the sides. When you add minus 6 only, then you can remove. Plus 6 gets cancelled only after adding minus 6. Therefore, adding minus 6 both the sides. Plus 6 minus 6 gets cancelled. 48 minus 6 is 42 is equals to 70. Now we have got 42 is equals to 70, which I am going to write here. 42 is equals to 70, or 70 is equals to 42. 7 times D is 42. Let's see what is 1 times D. D is equals to 42 by 7. 42 by 7. Why? Because you need to find the value of D, not 70. Therefore, 7 is transfer other side. It is there in the numerator. It has come to denominator. How? By dividing 7 both the sides. When you divide 7 both the sides, 7 and 7 get cancelled up. Thus, this 7 has come to the denominator when you transfer other side. Hope you understand properly. D is equals to now 42 by 7. D is equals to 42 by 7. Now, 42 is divisible by 7. How many times? It is 6 times. 7, 6 times is 42. Thus, we have got the value D is equals to 6. Did you understand, children? It's very easy. So, first we have seen what all the data is given, and we have taken the very suitable formula. The suitable formula by SN, many formulae are there, of which the most suitable formula to solve this particular problem is SN is equals to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now here we have substituted all the data, and finally we have got d is equals to 6. This is what you are asked to find the value of d. We have got d is equals to 6. This is about 9th problem. Now we will enter into 10th problem of the 10 problem series. Now you can see that given L is equals to 28. What is this L? L is the last term. Last term means it is AN. AN is equals to 28. L and AN are one and the same. Last term is given. What is last term? Last term is nothing but nth term. Nth term can be written as AN. AN is equals to 28. Okay, this L and AN are both same. Now, S is equals to 144. These are the things given. And there are 9 terms. How many terms are there? 9 terms. What do you mean by there are 9 terms? There are 9 terms means N is equals to 9. N is equals to 9. Now, you can see that there are 9 terms. We came to know N is equals to 9 and S is equals to 144. Sum is equals to 144. Sum of how many terms is equals to 144? Since we have got here, there are 9 terms. Therefore, sum of 9 terms is equals to 144. Sum of 9 terms is equals to 44. Did you understand? How you got sum of S9 is equals to 144? Here it is given. There are 9 terms. Here only S is equals to 144. How many terms we do not know? Here it is given the clue. There are 9 terms. Therefore, S9 is equals to 144. Thus, we have got AN is equals to 28. This AN and L are same. And one more, S9 is equals to 144 and N is equals to 9. Now, we use, there are many formula of this sum of n terms. Sn is equals to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. This is one formula. Other formula is Sn is equals to n by 2 into a plus a. Now you just decide yourself which formula shall we take. Shall we take this one or the second one? If you can see that an value is there here and Sn value is there and n value is there. So three parameters are found here in the second formula. So that fourth one, what is asked, a can could be found very easily. But if you can observe the first formula, you don't know the d value. D value is not there here, as well as you have to find a. So in a formula, two things are not possible to find. If you know three things, then fourth you can find. Therefore, we are rejecting this one. We don't want this. In this problem, we have used that formula. But in this 10th problem, we don't want that formula. We will use another formula. That is, Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus a. Now substitute for this. Yes, n is nothing but 9 is equal to 9 by 2 into a we have to find. And what is an? An is nothing but l and l is nothing but 28. Okay, children. Now see here, S9. What is S9? S9 is 144. Substitute, direct substitution. 144 is equal to 9 by 2 into a plus 28. Now 9 by 2 into a plus 28. You don't want 9 by 2. So how you remain 9 by 2? 9 by 2 could be eliminated by multiplying with 2 by 9. So that 2 and 2 gets cancelled up and n and n gets cancelled. What is the remaining question? 1 itself. Therefore, now what you have to do is multiply both sides by 2 by 9 to eliminate this 9 by 2. Why? Because we are finding the a value. Whenever you are finding the value, only that value should be there in one side, rest all should be transferred. Now 144 into 2 by 9 is equals to 9 by 2 into a plus 28 and we multiply 2 by 9 both the sides. So 2 and 2 got cancelled up, 9 and 9 got cancelled. Okay, now 144 into 2 by 9 is equals to a plus 28. A plus 28 we have here. Now we see that whether 144 is divisible by 9 or not. Okay, by simple division method, 144, 9, 1 times 9, 14 minus 9 is 5. 5 is not divisible by 9, so take this 4 down, 54. Okay, now 54, 9 how many times becomes 54? 9, 6 times becomes 54. Thus 9, 16 is a 144. Or when you divide 144 by 9, you will get 16 as a quotient. Thus you will get 16 into 2 is equals to a plus 28. Understand here, 144 is divided by 9. You have not touched this 2, so 2 remained as it is. 144 by 9 is 16 into 2 remains as it is equals to a plus 28. Now 16 2 times 32 is equals to a plus 28. Or a plus 28 is equals to 32. Now transfer this 28 other side to find the value of a. How you transfer? By adding minus 28 both the same. Thus it becomes a is equals to 32 minus 28. 32 minus 28 and a is equals to 32 minus 28 is 4 plus 4. And we got a is equals to 4. What is asked to find? Find a and we have got a is equals to 4 by simple substitution method. Did you understand, children? Now, in the next problem, in the next video, so we will solve further very difficult problems. So now on, whatever we solve the problems will be a very applicative time. So you should be very much attentive to see the video. Understand, children? Thanks a lot.